Hello, what is up, guys? It is your boy Thatcher Yoshi, aka The Six. Today we are back with I thought I disabled the Champions League. Oh well. So yeah, we're in pre-season friendly. We have our squad here. Got Freddie Woodman, Robin McCrory. It's on loan actually. Damn it, I need to try and buy you apparently then. Max Johnston, Brandon Williams, Jake Carroll, Christopher Ayer, Nikola Katic, Seb Vandenberg, Jamie Hamilton, Leon Grimshaw, Ross Millen, Ismaila Soro, Tom Soro, let's call you Soro, Langner, Brandon Barker, Amun Suda, who's French, Sofian, who is from Morocco, Marco Pompetti, Frizzle, Christie, Sean Clare, Zandy Silver, Silva, Ennis Cameron, James Wilson, Lyndon Dykes, and also Lee Irwin, and last but not least, Tony Watt. So that's them. So change kit numbers, I'll sort the kit numbers. So one for Freddy, two. One, McCrory, be number 13. 22 for Max Johnston. I think it's a good number for goalkeepers. Number two for Brandon Williams. Or number three. Yeah, off number three. Five. Aye. So back two. Two for Christopher Ayer. Five for Matic. No, not Matic, Katic. Five. I'll come back to this. Right backs. Four. 23. Second. Six, maybe for Barker, seven. Oh, I'll give you number seven. Six, number 17, 11, nine, 10. 10 for James Wilson. Ten, 16. Chop it off down a bit, shall we? 16. The Irwin. Number 12 available? No. Aye. 24. Silva. 15. 8. Pompetti can be number 8, 10. Yeah, good. 40, nah. Keep some numbers off. Let's chop some numbers. 19. There you go. Handling number 19. Seb Vandenberg. Let's chop some numbers down on his number, shall we? Okay. Four 21's available. 21 is available. There you go, number 21 then, Seth Vandenberg. There. Sorted. So this is our starting lineup just now, and let's get right into the preseason friendly against Firth, Hull City, and Hercules Amalio or something. I've no clue. What does Dykes say? Lyndon Dykes, greetings boss. On behalf of the whole team, I would like to give you a warm welcome at Livingston. Excited about the future. Really happy to join Watts. I'm really excited about what we'll achieve together. Mr. Dykes. Let's just skip this reason. Friendly, shall we? Yeah. We got a 0-0 draw against Hull. Okay. Hercules. Okay. Oh, that's a nice Real Zaragoza for sure. Right enough. Nice. Next one. Let's just see, shall we? We got a 1-1 draw again. It's casually, you know. Get a draw casually. Thirth. We need to win this one, pretty much. Pretty much we need to win this one. We'll have 5 points for you in this one. Come on. Come on, Livy. Come on, Livy. Oh. Come on, Livy. He's got 2-1 defeat. Damn it. Never mind. Barker got... Sake, Barker. God damn it, Barker. Yeah, let's just concentrate on the league, shall we? Okay, what's this? Torrent prize money. Don't get a lot. Too bad you didn't make it out of the group stage of the European Cup. We still will. Cool. Pro suspended. Too much ban for Barker. God damn it, Barker. Who are we against first in the league, actually? AC Milan first, then New York City, Salford City, and Chicago. That's August. Cool. Honestly, it's really cool. Found all I can in Scotland. Let's see, who can you find in Scotland? Let's see. Let's go back to Scotland then, shall we? Let's go to England then. Let's go to England then. Just go fucking England, mate. Just go to England. Just go to England, shall we? Malin. Probably won't have enough for you, mate. Just saying. Nicola, who did you? Oh, you're on one anyways, so. Kinda get you, you know. How much do we actually have? 2.73. Let's just see our objectives. Youth development. Grow one youth academy player by at least 5 overall points as soon as they have grown. Play them in 5 matches, either as far as starting level or brand exposure. Very low. Sell out at least 85% of attendance, at least 50% of league home games this season. Financial high. Keep player growth under 20%. Okay. High priority. Domestic success. Scottish Premiership. Achieve a high finish. Okay. Scottish Cup. Reach the quarterfinal. Continental success. No objectives. Very low. So these two are very low. This is the main one. These two, maybe make do the Youth Academy one. Just because, come on. Let's. I'm going to you. Okay. I thought it was party festival there. Yeah, started. It's just them. Rubbish, eh? Yeah. Put that in the rubbish. It's just them. See. Thiago went to Man City. Oh, let's look at the transfers just now, shall we? Let's just look at the top deals so far. Jose Jimenez went to Manchester City. Thiago went to Man City. Depay went to Dortmund. Aspas went to Madrid. Vardy to Leverkusen. Martial to Juventus. Roman Ogley to Barcelona. Absolutely to Napoli. Zaha to Chelsea. Cavani to Chelsea. Mendy to Gladbach. Roberto to Arsenal. That guy to Lazio. To Leipzig. Christensen went to Leicester. Clustered him into Real Madrid. That's a good move for him. That's a brilliant move for Real Madrid. Okay, Vertonghen. Is that Valencia now? Willian to Frankfurt. Nice. Fraser to Arsenal as well. Ryan Fraser went to Arsenal. Jeezo. Meyer. Who? I have no clue who the heck you are, mate. Torres to Monaco. Okay. Is there any good ones? Ollie Watkins into Sporting Lisbon. I have no clue who this is, but I don't know if that's a good move or a bad move for him. Lars Bender to Liverpool. Franco Vazquez to Athletic Bilbao. Fernandinho went to Real Madrid. Jesus. Almeida went to West Ham. Cool. Okay. Oh, he went to Celtic. Cool. Color of the Marseille. That's just bit weird, but okay. Mikel Antonio? Jesus. Matty Gray went to Everton. Wow. Ah, he's quite a good player, I've heard. Jordan Lukaku. Josh Townsend? Jesus. Alan Carvajal. 30. Yeah, never mind. Okay, I've got a quite good team. I'll leave my team so far. Lingro. Dab. Dab. Right, let's get to a press conference, shall we? Press conference for our first match against AC Milan.
Okay, thanks for waiting. We can make a start now.
Everything's what? Well, okay. Don't worry, we're fine. Second, try to fix my dinner, for goodness sake. Women. Sick, press conference, women. Try freaking sort my dinner. Oh. That's a different one. Oh. Refused to not play. Jesus. Ah, oh, it's quite burning. Ow. Okay, so, let's see. How does today's season impact the squad ahead of their first competitive match? I have faith in my team. I have faith in my team's ability to go out there and do the job. I've been training them hard, so they're well prepared. Can the team ensure a high finish this season? I will remain patient. We just have to remain patient and make sure we take the chances when they come. Why do you stick with Barker in your starting 11, even if his performance hasn't shown signs of improvement over the last couple of matches? Why are you going in on he's a rough patch? We'll have our ups and downs, I'm sure. Barker will be able to pass this rough patch and regain his sharpness. Why are you going in on Barker? Why the hell are you going in on Brandon Barker, love? You're a weird one, love. Alright. Let's see. AC Milan. Have to beat AC Milan. First game of the season, Ryan Christie. Oh, oh, aya. Wahey! Damn it. Okay, let's just get into this match, shall we? First game of the season against AC Milan. I'll play the entirety of August in this. Martin Tyler here, good. Along with Alan Smith. Welcome to Allendale. AC Milan. It's Livingston against Milan. Yeah, so much salmon. For both clubs before the ball has been kicked. Nobody's made a mistake yet, and as a player, you just want to get off to a good start. Hopefully, a winning one. Okay, player to watch. Ibra. Zlatan's the player to watch. In your company, Alan, I always think we were in Gothenburg, and there was a play on, wasn't there, which translated in Swedish to "Where is Zlatan?" But we know where he is now and what he's achieved since those days. Round God. Yeah, I'm sure the defenders won't. Zlatan. Down there, exactly where he is. One lads. About as usual. One lads. Let's just pass a bit. Oh, yeah, the Grimshaw. So fine. Dates. So Alan 442. Yeah, I think it looks Christie. Martin, yes, it's Kartic. Shape. It's the Brandon Williams. Ah, damn it. Castello. This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Come on, big way. Yes, Brandon. Barker. Brandon Barker. Brandon Barker. Brandon Barker. Fine. Dykes. Oh, lucky Linden. Okay, London Dykes. Sorry, big man. Okay, Donnarumma. Where are you going, Donnarumma? Gianluigi. Conte. Oh, you're going Conte, are you? Come on, Dykes. Oh, damn it. Brandon. 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 Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Oh, no, Zlatan. Oh, Wilson. James Wilson. London Dykes. London Dykes. Get in there, Dykes. Get in there, Dykes, eh? Get in there, London. Welcome to the spaghetti hut. Welcome to the spaghetti hut. Get in there, London. Get in there. Big captain scores. Oh, here we go. Cristiano's here. Alan McInally was trying to tell us about how to cut across him. Apologies for that. Zlatan. Zlatan. Oof, fuck. Oh, Castelio. Moving the ball about, trying to open up the opposition. Oh shit. No. Jesus, Katic. Well, I've got the penalty. Jesus, Katic. Jesus, Katic. Ibra versus Fred Woodman. He's put it wide. Well, to miss the target there. That's not good. Okay. You can do it all day if you want. Zlatan. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, man, that was... had a heart attack there. Oh, at least I thought they were going to score that penalty. Clear. Sean. Oh, come on, ref, that's a free kick. Boot him, man. Grimshaw. Sean Clare. Wilson. Ah, James. James Wilson. What are you doing, Wilson? What on earth are you doing, Wilson? Honestly, mate, what the earth are you doing? That was a dreadful play, Wilson. Absolutely dreadful play. Come on, Claire. Come on, Claire. From elsewhere, Alan McInally. It's a goal for the yes, Grimshaw. 23 minutes, please. Stafford. Stafford are beaten. Stafford. And Grimshaw. Woodman. Straight to Freddie Woodman. Katic. Oh, I don't want you sent off, big man. Safian. Christie. Dykes. No, Christie. Good Christie. Frank Christie. No, Christie. Okay, bro. That sounds like noise. Barker. Brandon Barker. Dykes. Christie. James Wilson. Ah. Unlucky James. Unlucky James Wilson. Doing great, big man. Doing great, James. Doing great. Don't worry about it, bro. Donnarumma. Conte. Oh, James Wilson. Barker. Oh, okay. This is Bayern Munich are 1-2-0. Okay. Okay. Well, we'll follow that with interest. Okay, Castelio, or whatever your name is, bro. Conte. Come on, Brandon. Okay, Paqueta. Look, it's Paqueta. Whatever you say. Yes. Ayer. Clare. Sean Clare. Come on, Grimshaw. Start running, Grimshaw. Not what Milan were hoping for at this stage. I think James Wilson. Dykes. Do it half time. Oof. Yes, there is. Yes, Wilson. Ah, again, Wilson. Squandered, really. It's fine. Christie. Barker. Straight to Barker. Back to Barker. Brandon Barker. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot. Unlucky Barker. You always felt for this team. Unlucky. Unlucky Barker. And swing it in. Ayer. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Brandon. Well, he's cleared the danger. Yes, Brandon. Barker. Back to Williams. Chance to get forward from the wing. Back to Williams. Swings it in. James Wilson. It's a brave effort, really. James. Frickin' Wilson. Come on, Wilson. Not his best effort, that's for sure. Okay, Donnarumma. Well, going to be 3 minutes Conte. Hunt down Wilson. Okay, stay there, Brandon. Never mind. No, Brandon. Fuck, yes. Okay, we're good. Okay, Zlatan. Maybe Zlatan won't be too worried, but I think his fans are worried. Come on. His team, he's not really had a touch come on. Or two, has he? He's been a not. Oh, yes, Freddie. It's Freddie Woodman. Okay, that's half time. Good lads. Doing good so far, lads. Oh, doing good so far, lads. That's just on. My camera monitor just now. The Lewis Hamilton one, to be honest with you. Rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done. Okay. Second half. Let's see. I don't want your suspended Katic, so you're coming off, or Vandenberg. And let's see. Tony Watt, do you know what? What? Give you a chance. Do you know what? Never mind. I'm in the stadium. Thanks, Tony Watt. For like replacement. Okay, clear. Sean Clare. Oh, unlucky Dykes. Unlucky London. It's okay, London. Go from Old Trafford. You know, Igalo scores. Jeez, I think it's Hearts today. Oh, by Donnarumma. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see. Is that a yellow card or a red card? Let's see. Hey, he's going for the yellow. Sofian. What the heck was that, Sofian? Jesus, man. Okay, Barker. Brandon Barker. Barker. Back to Barker. Oh. Okay. Okay, lads. Brandon Williams. Brandon Williams. Jose Jimenez. It's a fight in. And he is a good player. Oh, Brandon. He's got plenty of excellent years ahead of him in my book. So that £65 million, that ballpark that was good. Figure, I think he won't live to regret it. Well, they are Freddie Woodman. So it's time for a change. They've got Seth Vandenberg. Christie. Barker. Oh, no. Okay. It's a second goal for Chicago Fire. Oh, Chicago are beaten. Oofed. Top work, Alan. We're back here now. Barker. Alan Smith. Barker. He might have put his teammate in here. Yes. Tony Watt. Yes, Tony Watt. Yes, big man. That's why I bring you in, big man. 2-0 to Livy. That's an awesome goal. Supremely. I thought it was offside, to be honest with you. I generally thought that was going to be offside. Okay. That's this. Oh, London. Oh, London. Who's going to clear? Yes. Christie. To this point, the side Barker. London. Barker. Pull back. Barker. Ooh. Tony Watt. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. Tony Watt. I'm sorry, bro. What? Donnarumma, what are you doing, Donnarumma? This is certainly a poacher's effort. Honestly, what are you doing, Donnarumma? Anyways. Let's do this. Well, we're underway again. Just wonder how many more they can get today. Oh, no dates. Goal news for you. Thank from God. The Bayern Munich game from Alan McInerney. It's another Christie. Good vision. Christie. Ah, damn it. Christie. Got possession back for his team. Ah, damn it. Bonaventura. The player. Our man on the spot there. Yes. Dates. Confirmation that Bayern Munich did score Freddie Woodman. Freddie Woodman. To 4-1. 4-1, jeez. Oh. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. No Conte, Beglia. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some Brandon Williams. Barker. Brandon Barker. Pull it back. Got a back. At the cross. Swing it in. Oh, okay. Offside anyways. It's offside anyway. Let's do some stuff. Who to bring on? Let's bring on Soda. through there, for there. So she was to around it and bikes, mate, you're coming off. Don't want you suspended. Ah, damn, my subs, how? One, two, three. Okay. Damn it. Dixie. Try not to get. Okay. So Fine's coming off. Suda, you're coming on, bro. You're holding on, mate. Come on. Let's show AC Milan and the rest of the league what we're about. Soda. Dykes. What's that? 4-0 now? Pogba. Vandenberg. Okay. Okay, Vandenberg. Come on, Dykes. 4-0, man, jeez, oh.
It's a memorable day for the opposition, but a miserable one
Barker.
For Milan.
Yes, Barker.
Now, surely the side that's going to lose this match.
Suda.
Good block.
Barker.
Tries the volley.
Ooh, Barker.
Well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. He's caught offside.
Ah, it's offside.
You see what he's trying to do. It's not
clear.
About the timing of the run.
Ah, lucky.
Slowly, lad, and he can afford
okay.
To wait a bit
it's
longer.
Offside.
We'll
okay.
Beat that defender in a sprint.
Ibra. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. So Ibra.
Locked off the pass there.
Christy. Barker, mate. A doing great.
This does look
Brandon.
Promising.
Brandon Williams.
Opportunity.
Them up.
To
ooh, Tony Watt.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys.
Ooh, Tony.
To
Paqueta's coming off. Okay. Who's coming on? Who's that? Is that Rebic? Aye, Rebic. Oh, cool. Fussle. Conte. Straight to Dykes.
Really.
Barker.
How's
Brandon Barker. Ah, deflection.
The
deflection.
Number 24, Tony.
Okay. Swing it in. Conte, good one. One a good one. One a good one. Barker. Ah, damn it, Barker. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Barker.
Barker.
Brandon Barker. Oh! Barker! Oh, damn, Barker. Jesus, Barker. That was some goal. Pulls it back. Finesse. No chance, Donnarumma. No chance.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game,
come on,
really.
Come on, lads. Ooh, oh. Ah, come on.
1 minute left on the clock.
Ooh, Ibra. Sorry, Ibra. Yes, Vandenberg.
Christy.
Get in. First game. 3 points. Get in.
Well,
get in the bin,
Kid.
Milan.
Hard graft has gone into the pre-season.
I want the Premiership
the
title.
Game,
well, so I want the Premiership title. But
this season.
Get in there, lads. Get Ajo in there. Right. Sim, post-match interview. Yep, it's this post-match interview. Bayern won 5-1. Okay, Bayern are top of the league. That's what I'm saying. Bayern are top of the league. Just now. They've won 5-1. Post-match interview. Come on.
Time for just a few questions.
How happy are you with first wins? Oh, I'm happy. That's giving me 100% for sure. Barker's praise is all I can do is give him praise. He was great today. Tony Watt was just outstanding. That's all I can say is Tony Watt was outstanding. Outstanding from
no
Tony Watt. Mwah. Mwah. That's all I can say is brilliant, Tony. Okay, next match is against them. Oh, we're second. Let's look at the league table just now. Down in last position. AC Milan, Hearts, New York City, Hibernian, Kilmarnock, Waterford, Salford, Manchester City, Chicago Fire, Manchester United, Livingston, Bayern Munich. Okay, let's do some training as well. Let's do some training. Cameron and this Cammy, big Cammy. Who else is there? Sean Clair. So, one you faster, Clair. Woodman, oh new, up a bit. Woodman, 1-1 against the striker, bro. Midfield, anyone? Yeah, Christie. Will you become a star, Christie? And anyone else? Anyone else? Hamilton. Will you to become a starting defender, future, in the future, bro? No growth. God damn it. Who's next? Who is next? New York City. New York City. New York frickin'. Okay, Tony Watt, let's see what you have to say. I've been in pretty good form lately and I'm feeling good, so I hope you're not gonna miss me. You're definitely getting in the team, bro. Honestly, you're definitely getting in the team. Or, okay, we're playing away. What was the yellow one for? Okay. Okay, next match against New York. New York City. Ryan Christie. Go for the yellow kit this time. Still hit. Yes, Christie. Yes, Christie. Oh, that's it. Damn it. Unlucky Christie. Okay, we're against New York City now.
Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened.
All right, it's raining. Okay, let's do this. I'm Derek Ray, let's just see the teams, shall we? Let's show the teams. So, New York... Oh, no, that's wrong thing. Player ratings. Okay, so here's the Livingston team. Tony Watt's on. And here's the New York City team. Okay, New York City teams are actually quite good. That's them. Get into it. We're in the yellow kit today. Yes, Tony. Lee Irwin. Ryan Christie. Lucky Christie. Captain today. Ryan Christie. Big captain today.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Because Dykes isn't on.
We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central Clair. Striker, Derek. Sean Clair. Watt. Tony Watt.
Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Come on. Tony Watt.
Extremely
yes.
Sloppy in position.
Sion. Aya. And introducing
Woodman. The visitors lineup today.
Brandon Williams.
It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
And the voice Barker. Brandon Barker. Brandon Barker. Swings it in. Ryan Christie. Oh, lucky Christie. We're doing good. Christie. Unlucky. I still love you, Christie, don't worry. Barker.
And news of a goal coming through from the Etihad Stadium. Alan McAnally
yes.
Has the details.
Yes, Barker. They're actually getting beat, man. City. Sean Clair. Clair. Unlucky. Sean Clair. Unlucky. See? Barker. Barker. Yes, Barker. Irwin. Unlucky. He's offside too. Okay, what? Okay, Tony, what?
Like to see that again.
Okay, that's this. Barker. Cheers.
Well, it is without question a very special day.
Okay.
His debut match.
Brandon.
What ought we to expect
yes, Brandon.
From him today, Lee?
Well, end product, Derek.
Lee Irwin.
Job like any winger is to supply.
Barker. Brandon Barker.
That means taking the ball
20
in
what?
I think
lucky.
We're going to see that today. Big day for him.
Excellent ball.
Ooh.
The front post.
Lucky lads.
Guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball.
Yep. Williams.
Williams,
Brandon Williams, Katic, Aya, Sion, Sophie Ayan, or so whatever your name is, Grimshaw,
Sean Clair. Options around him.
Back to Grimshaw,
and the cross goes in.
Oh,
volley,
Irwin,
gets in the way.
Well,
lucky
so
Lee,
difficult to get that on target. He so nearly did.
Unlucky Irwin, we're all over New York this game. Doesn't matter, we're all over them. Gaston Llinos. Barker. Salford are beating Hearts. Everything's beating Hearts these days. Oh, no. I was too distracted. Too distracted by Salford and Hearts. Damn it. Katic, come on, Katic.
Well, for Livingston, you have to say it was a good performance and result in the last match against Milan. How do you think this game will go, Lee?
Well, the coach will be very happy with that 4-0 win. But will they win today? I'm not so sure. It'll be a lot tighter. I'm going for a draw.
For a draw? Christy. Oh, yes, Christy. Yes, Ryan, Christy. Yes, Ryan Christie.
Well, let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance. And neither
what
was
a
I.
goal, Christie. What a goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0.
Love that goal. That's what I want to join the team, Christie. Barker. Brandon Williams. Christie. Barker. Oh, Barker, mate. Come on, Barker.
It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines. He's given
Sinclair.
It straight to the opposition.
Erwin. What? Clare. Sean Clare. Try there, Christie. Trying to do a Ryan Christie,
well, the midfield must be really angry with the forwards. They've created so much today, but they've not finished them off. They're finishing the
Sean Clare.
Really woeful today.
Sean Clare.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Concession of a corner here.
Sean Clare, mate, come on.
And
Tony Watt.
Into the area. Nothing positive comes of it,
Barker. 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 Barker.
Ball lost.
Woodman. Yes, Woodman. Play it up. Erwin. Tony Watt. Clare. Clare.
It's a good draw.
Tony Watt. Ah, nobody in the middle, man. Nobody in the middle. Damn it. Okay, Barker. Williams.
Williams.
Back to Barker.
Barker.
Erwin. Williams. Clare. Yeah. I thought I was in. Ah, I thought he was onside. Yes, Clare. It's Sean Clare. Half time. Half time. Half time. That's good.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Good? No, he's been great. Big smile on his coach's face.
He's been great.
He's
been brilliant.
Puts his team in the lead.
This man's been great.
Bravo, young man.
Generally been really good. Chicago Fire getting beat 2-1 for Man United. Hearts are drawn 1-8 with Salford. Man City are 1-2-1 against Hibs. And Camargo 1-0 against Waterford. Waterford are absolutely dreadful, man. Hank there, be last after this. So yeah, I think they'll be last. Twitch. Let's bring on Pompetti for you. Let's bring on James Wilson for Erwin. Check this out. Check that team out. Pokemon. Pokemon's live. Cool. Right. See you enter Miami. Enter Miami up to you. To Miami.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far.
What, Pompetti?
Half is underway.
Herschel live? Herschel live? Yes. And then Miami are live. That's it.
And news of a goal in the City game, Alan McAnally.
Pompetti. Ah, yeah.
Manchester City. 48 minutes, please.
Katic. Williams.
With his finger
Christie.
On the
Barker. Brandon Barker. Pull it back, pull it back, pull it back, pull it back, Barker. Barker! Oh!
Absolutely magnificent
goalkeeping. Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored.
Oh, Lewis Morgan.
Goalkeeper doesn't.
No, there's no Lewis Morgan. Either. Lewis Morgan's playing now.
They will make the personnel change.
Mbappe. Did somebody say Mbappe? Grimshaw. Clare.
Sean Clare.
Clare.
Well, many have wondered if they would get it over
Grimshaw.
The line in terms of the deal.
Tell you what.
They've succeeded, Lee.
Pompetti. Ah, handball ref.
Definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid
okay.
Pro. Technically
we're
really
we're doing good,
too.
Lads. Go on. What? Clare.
Sean Clare. The delivery. But he knew he had
ooh.
To might still
Wilson.
Be able to do a bit of damage.
Wilson. Oh, damn it. One, go on. Yes, I are. Christy. Barker. Brandon Barker. You're a Camargo in the freedom. Alan Power.
Many thanks, Alan.
Alan Power. Pompetti. Grimshaw.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Goodman. Back to Brandon Williams. Christy.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so.
Yes.
They've created a lot from midfield.
Christy.
Having a field day.
Wilson.
Looking ball.
Tony Watt. Yes, Tony Watt. Yes, Tony Watt. Yes, Tony Watt.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish.
Get in there.
Play.
Get in there, Tony Watt.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Wilson. James Wilson.
This attack looks highly promising.
Oh, damn it. Not who I wanted it to go to, but okay. So I wanted to go first time. Oh.
Defensive efficiency for Solomon.
Okay, Christy. Pompetti. Katic. Okay, Parks. Okay, we're running away. Okay, oh, shit.
Peter Parks now.
Parks. Ring. Oh, shit. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where?
Well, let's join Alan McAdally because a
okay.
Goal has been scored at the Etihad.
Serves.
It's another goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Sergio
is that
Keaton?
I said Keaton. Aye.
The ball over his marker,
okay.
And he fired the ball home.
Keaton Parks, is it? Oh, I came parts. Hilbert.
Regular updates from Alan
Brandon
McAdally
Williams. Barker. Brandon Barker. Barker. Pull back. Pull it back. Pull it back, Barker. Christy. Oh. Christy, bro. Christy. Ryan. Frickin' Christy. Oh, Ryan.
I just couldn't keep the ball.
One, yes. Pompetti, Wilson, James Wilson.
Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did.
Okay, Wilson.
So now a corner.
Clear. Swing it in. Wilson.
Well, the clearance half halted.
Pompetti.
And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek.
Oofed. Okay, Christy, swing in. What? Oh, Barker. Pompetti.
Ayer.
Ayer. Yes, Ayer. Get in there, Chris Ayer. Get in there, Ayer. Get in. Yes, Ayer. Yes, bring on Carroll for Williams. So, yeah. Yes, Ayer.
Decided that now is the time
Jake Carroll. Come on, Carroll.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
3-0 win. That'll be good. Oof.
Enjoying space.
Oh, yes. Carroll. Christy. Pompetti.
Wilson.
Barker. Wilson. Tony Watt. James Wilson. James Wilson. Get in there, Wilson. Yes, James Wilson. Done, Brown, big man. Come on, lads. Pompetti. Clare. Christy. What? Wilson. James Wilson. James Wilson. Oh, James freaking Wilson.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over
James
the keeper.
Freaking Wilson.
He's gone over the bar as well.
All right. Come on, 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 come on. Where is it? Where is it? Clear. Come clear. Tony Watt. Oh, look at Tony. Look at Tony Watt. Carroll.
Just the 1 minute
let's go this way. Christie. Carroll.
Carroll.
Oh, never mind.
And now
let's go for that.
Truly final. The match is
another 4-0 victory against New York City. Well done, Libby. All I can say is well done, Livingston. Let's keep going until Livingston become the best team in the world. Get Champions League next season. Let's get the champion. Oh, Tony Watt got man of the match again. Man United won 3-1. Salford won 2-1. Man City won 4-1. And Kilmarnock won 3-0. Okay. Let's see. Okay.
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about
the match. Give them full credit. Aye. I've got 4 goals against them. Definitely score longer than fair to them. Can I see? Johnson shined in goal for our position today. We can learn from him. It wasn't easy. We just played our game. We believed in our own ability and we didn't make any special plans to deal with Johnson.
Thanks very much.
There we are. How's that grab you, mate? Tony Watt. Save Tony. Hey Gaffer, I really appreciate you listening to me and letting me get out there to play while I'm in form. Influential performance, big man. Tony Watt, mate, you're fucking. Yes! Top of the fucking league. Get in there. Get in there. Yes. Cammy. Cammy's at 58. Yes, Cammy. Cammy. Cammy's went up one. Cammy's. Oh, Claire's went up one. Cammy's went up one. Elliot, Gnabry, Watt. So far. Rashford is down at 6. Since got 2 goals, Rash. Aye, okay. Okay, let's see. Who's our weekend next? Who actually are we against next? Let's just stay training again, shall we? Let's take training again. Yes, Woodman. And Hamilton. Woodman and Hamilton are up one. That's good. Alright, let's just take contracts just now, shall we? Let's take contracts for my squad. Okay, yep, financial. 1 year and 11 months left in this contract. Let's negotiate a new contract for you, Freddy. Woodman. Okay, Freddy. See, he wants to be crucial? Of course you do, bro. Of course. 1 year. No, thanks for 2 years, come on. Good, Freddy. This got really skills. We do not want our really squads on him. Not 10. Let's say 9.5 grand. We go with an extra 5 grand signing bonus. Yes, get in there, Freddy. Johnson has 2 years and 11 months. Carroll. Grimshaw's got 4 months. 4 year. 11 months for him. A Wagner. Let's just see. That's just the contracts just now. First, people who need them done very much. Wagner. It's the 3 year deal. Yeah, he wants 3 year deal. Good. No real squads. Good. He only gets £950 a week. How about 2.5 grand a week? With an extra 2 grand signing bonus. Yes, okay, that's fair. Good. Barker. 11 months for Sofine. So, Sofine next. 7A rated, hey man, geez, oh. Crucial. That's crucial, okay. 4 years, can we get 5? Are you, bro? Aye. No real squads. Good man. How about 7.5 grand a week? With an extra 4 grand sign bonus. What do you say to that, Sofian? Good man. Believe not like your picture though. 9 months for Frizzle. Oh, Frizzle. Sorry if this is boring, guys. Just need to keep my players at the squad in this team. Especially players that, like Adam Frizzle here, who can become a good player. Frizzle, come on, Frizzle. 5 years. We got £900 a week. Not 700. Aye, sure. Yeah, okay, Frizzle. As long as you're happy. Clear. Good. 11 months for Tony Watt. Oh, Tony Watt, you need to be a good big man. You get more big man. Important, of course you do. Because you are important, my friend. 3 years. Is that good? Yes, you want 3 year Tony Watt. No real squads. Good man. Good man, Tony Watt. 1.9k. So can we remove that and that's put us up a bit to 4.5.9. That's it. Get in there, Tony Watt. Get in there, Tony Watt. Okay, so it's got players signed up to longer deals. Got no recent contract. Wait, what? One sec. Recent contract agreements. Greetings. While you have completed complete freedom of our green contracts with team terms with players, we've noticed that the value of Freddie Wooden's recent deal is far beyond any other existing but be mindful that these issues create unrest in the locker room. While we should keep a balanced wage structure, as we would like you to avoid any issues that may come from this, board of players. What? Freddie Woodman is a good goalkeeper. Come on. How much is he actually on? How much are you actually on? 9.5k. It's the second highest. 20 what? 20 what's the next highest? Don't worry. Salford next. Is this the last game in August? No. So we've got Salford City, they've got Chicago. But I'll end this video here. Find out if we get sacked or not. Thank you and goodbye. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new as well.